Use ADL to build your own conditional order type. In this example, an aggressive buy order in Micro E-mini NASDAQ 100 futures triggers a market order in Micro E-mini S&P 500 futures.